Now here's your Procure Bait Sense tip of the week.
Okay, today we're gonna do just a basic brine for brining up herring or anchovies. And one of our most commonly asked questions at Procure is, how do you brine herring? And there's several ways to do it, but probably one of the best ways and simplest ways is our Brine Bite. I mean, this is everything you need is right in here. It's 80% fine salts with the bite stimulants added to it. But first things first, before I start, I've got sensitive skin, so I've got to wear gloves. So all you need to do is take the contents of the Brine Bite, dump it into a 2-quart pitcher. Add, using distilled water, you can use well water, you can use river water, you just cannot use city water, no chlorine and no fluoride. But you just put in 2 quarts, and if you want to make a hotter brine, you can put in a little less water, and that'll give you a little quicker brine, firm them up a little bit faster for you. Just give it a quick shake, and just for about 15 or 20 seconds. I'm going to add a little more water to it. Now that's completely mixed. I've got 3 containers, and the reason I do this is I use 3 different colors. So I'm going to equally pour this brine into 3 separate containers. Okay, now that I've equally divided it my containers, I'm going to do 1 with a blue. And we have this blue, we have it in 2 ways. I've got it in the liquid, and I also have it in the powdered. The cool thing with the liquid is it has a UV added to it, and it's more of an instant bait. The powdered dye takes a little longer to bind in with your bait, but it's more potent. So if you're going to be doing up 10 or 12 trays of bait through the season, I recommend going with the powder. If you're just doing a few, the liquid is less expensive and a better way to go. I'm going to be doing the chartreuse, which is probably one of the hottest colors for the springers. Lastly, this is just a bait brite. All this does is adds a shine to your bait. A lot of people think that this is a dye because it's blue in color, but it is just a brightener. All it's gonna do is make your herring shine. All I do is I take the herring, and this is a marinade, so you wanna do this like the night before you're gonna fish. Mix this up, and you can put them underneath the seat in the boat this time of year when it's not hot, or you put them in the refrigerator overnight. What this does, this absorbs through the scales. It firms up the meat, it locks the scales in. You can literally run your thumbnail over the bait and the scales won't fall off. If you plug cut your baits, they're not gonna flare out and get all mushy on you.